And I don't think I'll ever recover now.